Are you living the life of your dreams? Are all of your days filled with joy, gratitude, love, passion, enthusiasm, and contentment? Are you living a life filled with abundant health, financial freedom, and magical days with your twin flame? Are you doing work that you love and are destined to do? If you answered, yes, I am, then I'm super happy for you. Congratulations. But if you answered, no, or not quite, it's possible that you are caught up in a downward spiral. What is a downward spiral, you might be wondering. Here is an image to help me explain it a bit better. Energy flows upward, in a positive direction, or downward, in a negative direction. When things are going well in life, it's much easier to stay on the upward side of the spiral where all of the positive emotions are. But we are human. And bad stuff happens in all our lives from time to time. It's not really a big deal if we are able to quickly bounce back into positive emotions, knowing that life is happening for us, not to us. But sometimes negative things occur in a manner that can make it challenging to stay in a positive mindset and heart space. An example of this might be having a loved one die unexpectedly the same month as a car wreck or a job loss. It can be difficult to stay in a place of gratitude and appreciation when experiencing several harsh events at once. And I'm sure you know how important vibration is to be able to manifest positive things in your life. When you are stuck in the negative emotions of a downward spiral, perhaps feeling doubt or disappointment that things aren't changing quickly enough, it can feel like climbing a steep mountain in the dark trying to get out of that mindset and vibration. Just as positive emotions create positive vibrations that attract positive experiences into our lives, negative emotions create negative vibrations that attract negative experiences. Sometimes this might feel overwhelming. Or it might just feel like you are stuck. If it's bad, really bad, you might begin to feel jealousy or apathy or blame others for your experiences, possibly even slipping into a victimhood mindset. There are a few important things I want you to remember about the downward spiral. Everyone spends time there at some point. If you feel stuck there, it's not your fault. Often to get back on an upward spiral, you might need help. See, when in a downward spiral, your life experiences will be the result of your negative vibration and can further reinforce the negative emotions you have been feeling. It's really hard for the conscious mind to just override that and stay positive. Thankfully, you don't have to. I used to believe that I needed to just change my thinking to shift things I wanted to change in my life. And I couldn't figure out why that just wouldn't work for me. I recently learned how much more powerful the subconscious mind is than the conscious mind. I've learned that anyone can shift their life dramatically and quickly by working directly with the subconscious. And, even better, I discovered a powerful new technology that can have this dramatic effect on the subconscious in only 60 seconds. I know that sounds crazy. But it isn't. It actually works. There is a really cool video that explains how all of this advanced technology works right here. If you've been feeling stuck, this just might be the answer you have been searching for. If you are ready to shift away from feeling frustrated, overwhelmed, resentful, bored, or just plain stagnant, and instead begin feeling contentment, gratitude for all the wonderful blessings in your life, love for humanity, and abundant joy and appreciation for everything in your life. I strongly urge you to take a few minutes to check out this powerful new technology that works in only 60 seconds. And, please, let me know how it shifts your life back into an upward spiral. Find the link to the video and more information in the description below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for the latest videos. Thank you.